Okay, we're up here at Cleona Elementary School, Saturday, April 30th. Here at the Quiddy, we'll go give it a shot. There's one. Yeah, that was one. Looked like a little rainbow. Duck right there. Duck down here. And a groundhog hole there. Look at them all going in the water. That was a little rainbow. Felt the hook. Maybe it'll come back. I don't know. He just bumped it. Oh. There's one. Oh, there's a nice rainbow. Yeah, so far, that's a nice rainbow there. Easy, buddy. Yeah, that's a nice one there. See that one? That's a nice rainbow. They lay in this yard all the time. Okay, I'm gonna go make a last cast here and go downstream at the Farmer's Bridge. See what I can get pull up. There's one. Man, is he a little one. God. Yeah, for a little trout, he's pulling nice. Man, that's a little brownie, it looks like. Yep, a little brownie. Man. Yeah, nice orange spots on him, though. Little brownie. That should just about do it for this area. I always say last cast. What do I do? Make two more casts. Ah, there was another one. Oh. Wow, I missed him. Maybe I spoke too soon. Yeah, there was another one there. Huh. Yeah, I got a little brownie. Oh, okay. I don't know if you can hear me over the rumble of the water. I'm back here at the Farmer's Field, Farmer's Bridge. It's Saturday, April 30th. We're going to give it a shot. Water's really low. Maybe there'll be one in here. Usually you get them with the long cast down at the end of this pool. But we'll see what's down there. Ah, there was one. Missed him. Come on, Gordy. Let him take it. I was a little anxious there. He was in there. I missed him. There we go again. Down the end of this pool. There was one. Man, Gordy. More than one in here. There's one. Oh, Jesus. He's a nice one. God. Damn. He's pulling nice. See him out there? Rainbow, I'm going to have to pull him up here over the rocks, get him out of this fast water. They feel a lot bigger than they really are when they get in this fast water. There he is. Rainbow. Going back down in the hole. Yeah, I think just... I think this pole might be loaded. That was three casts down the end there. Missed two and got that one. Let's see what we got again. Man. They're in there. I just got hit again. Man. How many's in there? Holy Hannah. Let's go way down now. There's another one. Man. God. He's jumping around. He's messing up his buddies. I don't want him to stir his buddies up. Another rainbow, it looks like. Come on up over there. Yeah, another rainbow. Oh, there he goes. Good release. go out there in the open. Oh. They're bumping us every cast. Not hitting real hard, just bumping it. Another rainbow. Keep spitting it out. Look at them jumping. I like when they jump like that. Uh-oh, I got him hung up on something. There he is. Another rainbow. There he is. They look like all exact same size. Ah. Nice and healthy. About 13 inches. Oh. He's right in his gill plate. So he went, ouch, he wasn't going to get off. Man, he got two hooks in him. Alright, there he goes. Back in. He's going to stay above the bridge. Look at him. I thought he'd throw it right back down in there. Ah. Somebody's going to have a limit when they get down here with bait. Start keeping them. They're definitely in here. Man, how many's in here? I don't know one thing, if I hit a big one, I don't think I'm going to be able to get him up here. Hell, they're hitting before my barrel's closed. I can't do nothing about it. There he is. There. They're out there. I don't know. A whole bucket must be out there. Oh, he's trying to take me over that rock. He's pulling nice. They all look like the same size, but man. He went under that rock. Now I'm going to get him out. He's trying to fight me. Yeah, that's got some nice color on it. No, he's the biggest one of the day. There you go. He's the biggest one of the day. Right there. Fattest one of the day, too. Ah. Right in the gill plate again. Yeah. Come here, settle down. I'm going to put you back in. Nicest one of the day. Nice fat rainbow. Alright, break time. Time for a cigar, cigarette. Let him settle down. He will have.